Hello everybody, this is Angie again with another video. I'd like to show you a gift bag as well as a mini album that I made for my sister for a special day. It doesn't necessarily have to be a Mother's Day gift, it could be any day. But in my previous video, I showed you how to make this image transfer using any fabric that you want and freezer paper. And I did a tutorial and I actually printed out this image. So I've decided for the gift bag and the mini album to go ahead and just tack this on. I just slip stitched it on to the bag, and I did find this bag on sale for Easter, so I thought it looked pretty good and it'll make a pretty presentation with the mini album. And I'm sure you've seen this die a million times. It's the Tim Holtz caged bird die, but I decided to go with something easy to put on the front and something that always looks good. No matter how many mini albums I see, they look great. And I did use a couple of the charms that I received from Swaps to hang from the front. And yes, we do use them, ladies. We really do. And I know I love all of mine, but I decided to use them too. Now on this page, I used Tim Holtz Regal Crest die. And I made a little pocket to slip in a small photo of one of her children or two of her children. As long as it's small, it will slip in there. And I used only the leaf part of the Regal Crest die. And I don't know if you could see it there, even though I have tried to put the little bird, capture the little bird in the back. But I used reused a piece of plastic packaging. And that's right in there to hold that photo. The next page, I have a tie page that can hold tags or photo mats with any photos that she'll want. And that's that page. And that one I left plain and simple for any photo mats or any photos that she may want to put there herself. The next page, I use the top of the Tim Holtz hanging sign. And I left a little area there to slip in. I have vellum envelopes, and these can hold her mementos and treasures, and also some tags. Then I got a bright idea, which I don't think turned out as well as I wanted, to put a little package in here with a tie. And when she opens it up, I have a little charm in here for her. And she's very, very active in her church, so it's going to have a little, this is going to be a little charm for her to attach wherever she wants to attach it, whatever bracelet she wants to put it on. And that's that. Then I use the Tim Holtz, and I can't remember this one. I know it's the butterfly or the wing something, and I only use the side wing portion to add some tags. And probably slip in some smaller photos, too, on mats. But they're going to have to go in sideways. Okay. The next page, I also left plain and simple for photo mats. And I'll make a few photo mats, extra photo mats for her. And, again, I use the hanging sign. I'm not all that creative when it comes to the dies. It's worked for me before. To add some, but I made it in a different color, of course. And added in some more opportunities for photo journaling or journaling tags and photos and things like that. And the last portion of that I did leave plain. So that's it. That's my gift for my sister, her mini album, and her bag to hold it. I hope the glare isn't too bad to where you could see it. Oh, I did get the little bags on sale at World Market, so that worked out real well. And that's going to be her presentation for a special gift, maybe for Mother's Day, maybe for something else, because she's such a special sister to me. I do have two sisters, so I have to make a second one. So I hope you enjoy my mini album and bag. And if you want to learn how to do this image transfer, I have a tutorial on that. So you could just check my videos. That was only my second video. This is my third. So I do hope you enjoy it. Thanks for watching. Bye now.